This AI can replace humans. Now, of course, I'm talking about ChatGPT, which is all the craze right now. Developed by OpenAI and made public on November 30th, the app has already surpassed 1 million users. But what's so great about this service? Wanna do basic searches? Beats Google left, right, and center. Write down full-fledged articles? Done. Letters? Easy peasy. Wanna take things up a notch? How about writing an entire code within seconds? Feeling lonely? Well, it's right there in the name. You can just chat with this AI as if you're talking to an actual human. But the big question, is it really perfect? Well, not really. Some codes do end up having runtime errors, and some articles do have issues in terms of plagiarism, and sometimes they're not even factually correct. So basically, you still need that human touch at the end of the day. But don't just take my word for it. Go ahead and try it out for yourself from using this link right here. Like this video? Then make sure to follow Guiding Tech for more amazing tech tips and tricks.